Hello, my name is Chad Lehman from the Neil Squire Society, and this is a presentation on the Moodle block accessibility. This demonstration will show you how to use the accessibility block to change the look of the Moodle interface to increase your ease of access of our Moodle site. The accessibility block is found in the top right position. It is found on the front page of Moodle, as well in each course page. There are eight buttons in the accessibility block, and this may be a little confusing, so let's break these down. In the first row, you have an A minus sign, an A, and an A plus sign, as well as a picture of a hard drive. The A plus sign, when clicked, will increase the text size on your page. Let's try it. Each time I click the A plus sign, the text size will grow on the page. Conversely, the A minus sign, the one on the far left, will decrease the text size to shrink it on the web page. Every time you click the A minus sign, it will make the text smaller. If you want to reset the text size, the A in the middle will do that. The bottom row has the A with different colored backgrounds. These are different contrast settings. Some people with various vision difficulties, we'll use different contrast settings to help increase the visibility of text on the page. So by clicking on any of these, it will change the look of the page. So the A with the yellow background gives a yellow background to the entire site. Likewise, the A with a blue background gives a blue background to the entire site. Many people that have difficulties seeing black text on a white background like the high contrast setting. This makes the background black, the text yellow, and links in red. So I can use a high contrast setting, maybe increase the font size, and if I like, this icon in the top right of the accessibility block will save my settings. It alerts you when the setting has been saved. So now, as you go into any course, it will carry these accessibility settings, including putting the text in yellow, increase the font size, and the high contrast background. And of course, at any time, you can switch the color scheme back to the default and the size back to the default and save your changes. This concludes our presentation on using the accessibility block in Moodle. If you have any questions on this presentation or need other assistance with assistive technology, please do not hesitate to contact your assigned facilitator.